Can you believe this? The mayor's speech about the race, the cops coming down harder,
It's violating the Constitution is what it is. Breaking one of those amendments thingies.
Uh-huh. Which one?
The right to go, like, really, really, really fast. Whatever, I failed civics. We keep outrunning the cops, it only helps with our rep.
Not all rep is good rep. But if it seems to be helping the garage, I'll take it.
I know you like a challenge, Speedy, and I got a good one. There are some head-to-head events out there. Good chance to earn some stacks. But one mistake, and you'll lose it all. So, no pressure.
What's up?
What's up? That video of you throwing down with Yaz after the first qualifier. That's what's up.
Seriously?
You should peep my DMs. Everyone is giving you serious props for challenging her. Just don't let it go to your head, all right?
Yeah, I'll try.
Good. But I want you to turn your back on this racing stuff and start doing battle rep.
Look at this asshole.
nothing yet.
Patrol joining in on the chase too.
Don't lose focus now!
Yeah.
Suspect? Looks like it. Need to stop this driver before they cause any more damage to the city.
Dispatch, patrol is engaging the perp. Felon is in an Audi.
All units, we've had reports of the vehicle at Edgewater.
Calling all cars. Interceptors on the scene.
Patrol wants a piece of the action too.
All units, this is dispatch. Roadblock deployed.
Couldn't keep up!
Okay, everyone. Seems we just lost that suspect in Lake Virgil.
I want to...
Got fresh eyes on that suspect, dispatch. Re-engaging.
Be advised. Suspect entering Lake Virgil.
Dispatch.
Send the ambulance to the spell. We just gotta take it out.
We're on the way out of this damn chase.
Awesome. Stupid.
That perp just vanished somewhere in Edgewater.
They have to be here somewhere. This chase is DOA.
Tess, I'm so glad I made this social account. I found this guy. He does viral video blogs called Vlogs. In this one, he's driving along the highway and he sees a sign that says road works ahead. And then he turns to the camera and says, yeah, I sure hope it does.
Hey, maybe unplug the social meds and, I don't know, crazy idea. Run the garage for a while?
You seen a squirrel on water skis?
I've created a monster. Hey, the car's looking pretty powerful. But we can always add more, especially if you want to win. Ain't no prizes for last place, Speedy.
You know if Jasmine has any tricks up her sleeve to beat us in the next qualifier?
Maybe.
We need to know more about the crew she hangs with. This Alec guy especially. Oh, I'm gonna go all mystery machine out here.
mystery machine?
Yeah, okay, Speedy. Let's pretend you don't know what I'm talking about. Peace!
Let's teach this punk a lesson. Our suspect is in an Audi.
This is dispatch. Perp last spotted at Dewpoint View.
Interceptor ready to nail this moron to the wall, team.
Now we get
sight
of the perp.
Control, AWD on the scene. AWD here. Let's take this punk down and down fast. I don't think we got much juice left in us.
We got everyone out of here.
That racer just vanished on West Brooks.
Pursuit is back on, dispatch.
Ellie is in the air and on the scene, control.
Suspect last seen entering University Central.
Dispatch, we found the target.
This is dispatch, roadblock deployed. Suspect just pulled a Houdini at Cyril Heights.
Let's find this punk. Team, undercover's here to assist.
Don't get too comfortable up there.
We're here to take this fool down, Control. I call you, Dingleberries!
Oh. Everything behind you is justified.
Damn, you scared me.
Looks like the LPD came to play.
We're going after those suspects, Control.
Let's see how it is.
Interceptor's here and ready to put an end to this.
Rock and roll.
I don't think we can keep on this perp for much longer.
Interceptor here. Let's smash this racer to pieces.
Well, that was a waste of time. Heavy is here to have some fun, y'all.
Interceptor done for Control.
Where the hell is running this thing? Crash test dummy?
Suspect last seen entering Fillmore.
Does this suspect know how to vehicle and not a damn plane?
We can't go after him much longer.
We found the proof again. In pursuit.
Made a real shit show of that.
We need more people out here!
All units, that suspect vanished somewhere in Palemore.
Do what you gotta do to find this jackass!
About the cops increasing the heat.
Thanks, Rydell. Good to know you're keeping an eye out.
Just letting you know what's at stake out there. Don't take any unnecessary risks.
You love meat, but your arteries say no way. Holden Parker III has the answer. And it's delicious, spicy, rich noodles. Hearty miso broth. All topped off with low-fat, high-protein choice cuts of llama. So book a table at Balama Ramen now. Your doctor will thank you.
I sure hope Rydell doesn't hear about that place.
Check it out, listen up. Next up is the test to see who's the best. Let's see who got the whole city on lock. Rev up, gear up, burn out, let's go!
Thank you. that shit was tight. You did your thing out there.
This is dispatch. We have a visual on the perp at Rose Hill Drive.
Dispatch, this is undercover. We're on the scene.
Spike strip up ahead should stop the suspect.
We can't keep up with this 2440, dispatch. Don't think we can hold out much longer here.
Reinforcements won't be long. All units be advised, perp has entered Zero Heights.
Oh, man. I don't think we've got much more left in us.
Search the area and find this punk. Search every corner and find this punk. We need to do our damn job right and get this asshole.
Night Racer. I see him. That show is punk enough to mess with the police. That Thunderhead is in an Audi.
All units, the suspect was last seen at Lakeshore Quarry.
Heavy here. In pursuit of the suspect, Control. Interceptor ready to nail this moron to the wall, team. Damn, we just took a serious hit back there.
Heavy here and ready to chase this creep down.
Suspect last seen entering Rose Hill Drive.
What is up with this scumbag?
Hang in there. More units on the way.
We're ready to call it a day here, Control.
We're all detectives. One driver, man.
Suspect last seen at Dew Point View.
This little drama with Speedy and Yaz is getting crazy. You know shit's real when the reaction videos got reaction videos. And those reaction videos get remixed.
Yeah, I just wish it hadn't come to this. Our laundry out in the open.
Because they're like family and stuff? Maybe you could pretend Yaz doesn't exist. My dad did that through most of my teenage years. Trust me, it works.
Didn't I hurt you?
I should call my dad.